still getting some snow in the Cascades. It'll take about 24 hours for them to affect Central Oregon, but we will get more showers about this time tomorrow morning. Still going to yield plenty of snow in the Cascades.
So weird.
That storm center that is bringing us all the snow this morning hasn't really moved a great deal.